came out in 2018, sort of late 2018, and sort of was Googling sort of places and areas of support and things, and that's when I came across Allsorts. Having that certainty in how I felt and how I wanted to identify was certainly a challenge for me.
LGBT plus youth can just come to our space, come to their space, and just be their true authentic self.